That looks good. Very nice. I wonder who painted this. Sarah will like that. I've always liked this one. Beautiful. That looks good. Very nice.
Hunter, just in time for the meeting of weirdos. There's you, me, and a unicorn if we can find a third. Hope the rest of your fan club won't mind.
What makes me weird?
I forgot. You aren't as self-aware as I am. You talk like you're an ancient artifact, you're older than the geezers who created us, and you've got some deep-rooted mommy issues. Should I keep going? I charge by the hour.
I am honored to be among weirdos.
You say that now, but wait until your friends see what spending more time with me does to you.
You make it sound dangerous.
I know. Isn't it great?
Are you not concerned about fitting in?
What is this, high school? Are you scared of getting a swirly in the bathroom?
I do not know what a swirly is.
Oh, don't worry. I'll show you later. Besides, I'm more interested in your answer. Fitting in, yay or nay?
I do not care. It is not part of my duty.
Duty. You set yourself up for that one.
I am here to be myself, and the SUNS will respect that.
Whoa, did it get hot in here for a second? Woof. See, that's the mentality I like. It's giving me could not care less vibes. Listen, all I'm saying is that I'm not the only one who likes your whole shtick, so keep it up.
Not much, but I have managed to locate a few details.
Hey, Hunter.
Hand to the right hand.
Sometimes, I even impress myself. So, what did you have in mind? See you, Hunter.
I know magic, right? Ooh, now I see what all the fuss is about.
Ready for more?
improved.
Awesome! Yep. Oh, you shouldn't have.
Don't worry about me. I'll meditate until you're ready.
Timely enhancement.
We need any advantage we can get.
Hydra won't want to tussle with me now.
Maybe you should just hit me up on Superlink when you're ready.
An enhanced spell. Most welcome.
I'll grow stronger!
My domain. These whelps have no power here. Even in numbers, you are nothing to me. Powerful sorcery. Excellent. This could prove powerful. Prepare. Even the gods would not stand before us as arrogantly as you have. Now and then. Ready? Lucky we aren't allowed to take your life. You'll only embarrass yourself. You would sacrifice yourself blindly for Lilith? You are more foolish than you look. For mindless followers.
Ah!
like an ant to me. I'll step on you if I have to. So it begins. Do not try me again. It isn't going to work. Be happy you can still draw breath. You should try something else. Day. Encounter with me. You will leave this world alone and forgotten.
How do you even carry a sword that big?
Be good.
are nothing compared to the things I have seen and killed. It was your time. What are you?
Destinations before you get beat up.
It's the best I. Things than death, and I can make them happen for you. More than enough. You're just lucky we aren't allowed to take your life. Once again.
One's for you. Nothing personal, but I think you're out of your league here.
It's the best I can do. Ready?
Hunter, you look confused.
We are both old, correct?
Ouch. I feel young at heart.
I mean, we have both been around for a very long time. Some things are still beyond me, like the microwave.
Man, was I glad when indoor plumbing became a thing.
Adapting must have been easy for you.
Not as easy as you might think. Have you tried using a cell phone?
Nico told me I would not understand how to use one.
No offense, but she's probably right. They're so flimsy nowadays, I could sneeze on one and the damn thing would break.
Does it get easier?
With time. I didn't adapt overnight. Rolled with the punches as they came. You're like Steve. Got that culture shock. You'll get there. Change isn't always a bad thing.
We just adapt.
Exactly.
I've been here for 2 months? Time flies when you're bonking heads. Don't you ever get tired?
Of what?
You know, being responsible for everything. Surprised your poor back hasn't broken yet with all that pressure.
It can be stressful, but it is part of the role we play as heroes.
I didn't know hero meant chump. No offense, but I'm not bending over backwards for free.
Everyone has their own reason to keep going.
Mine is cold hard cash. But that still doesn't change the fact that our job is harder than me at a katana store. Just hearing the word hero makes me want to walk into oncoming traffic.
It is not that bad.
Says the poster child of heroism. Haven't you ever fantasized about leaving it all behind?
You make it sound so alluring.
Because it is. You could just peace out and skip off into the sunset. Skipping is very manly, by the way. Cool way to go.
I cannot. I am needed here.
But you like the sound of it. What you're feeling is normal, Hunter. We've all thought about ghost in this lifestyle.
That is reassuring. Thank you.
Now, if you ever want to, elope, you know where to find me. Grrr. Oh, we're deep.
Out of trouble.
Hello.
Lovely, dear. You're a natural. That was expertly done, Hunter. I expected no less from someone as skilled as you.
Hey.
Chance these are funny mushrooms?
Haha, nothing's gonna stop me now. Can't wait to try this out.
If it was here, Autumn would show me. Fascinating.
No pain, no gain.
Hope grows stronger! Hope even more in-
Show no mercy.
Let's go.
You take this!
It's good to have friends. Whatever gets the job done. Should be useful. I've seen that before. Pretty good at that.
Nice work.
That's an interesting technique.
I'm going in. That's the stuff. Here we go. Like this, I miss fighting the Red Skull! Target confirmed. Looking good, but don't get cocky.
No one is above improvement.
Excellent work.
Read or die. That's what I've always said.
Bunazua. You know that I was supposed to replace you, right? Agatha wanted me to be the new hunter.
I may have heard something about that.
Well, I never thought I could replace you. I wanted you to know.
I do not mind. As long as you know I am the best at being the hunter.
You sound like Ileana. Even if I had the skill to replace you, I couldn't have done so in Sarah's eyes. She never let me forget it.
That does sound like Sarah.
It's fine. What's important is that you are here, so you can be who we all need you to be.
Everyone is where they need to be. You most of all.
You said it better than I, and that's my point. Let's do this again soon, yes?
Thank you.
Central is ready to work. Want to read something that'll make you weep? Take a look at this. Ready for some hero work?
It's a deadly field trip!
Thanks, Hunter.
Give me a sec. Okay, what's up? Sometimes, I even impress myself. How long did you say you were exposed to this thing? It's probably fine.
That caught my eye as well.
What are we building today?
Until next time.
Nice to get.
Did you have any friends back before you were, you know, encased in a tomb?
A few. Why do you ask?
Just thinking about my time with the Runaways. You ever miss people from your past?
I do.
Are you talking about Agatha?
Among others.
Makes sense. Sorry, stupid question.
It is not stupid. Are you missing someone?
Yeah, a good friend of mine. We kinda had a thing for each other, but it didn't work out. Still miss them, though.
What happened to them?
We went our separate ways. It felt like the right thing to do at the time, even if it hurt.
I understand. Losing a friend to circumstance is never easy.
That's putting it lightly. I knew you'd get it. Feeling nostalgic sucks sometimes.
It will pass.
Can it pass any faster? My brain needs to focus on other stuff today.
There should be no sweat. The odds are still in my favor. One more time. No way they're ready for this.
At least monsters are wild and unpredictable. These rent-a-mercs have no gumption.
They still haven't changed their minds. we go. Ouch. There's no way my medical plan can cover the beating we're about to put on you. Got their tactics from the back of a magazine. Watch this. After 80 years of failure, Hydra would throw in the towel already. It's about to. Try a few more. Bring your whole army for all I care. Is that all? I don't think I could get any stronger. I hope you learned your lesson. Thank you. Hydra Green is iconic. If you're a low-rent mercenary, I mean. And what did we learn today? Like it'd be cheaper just to replace you guys with robots. I bet Tony would cut Faustus a deal. Make the same mistake twice.
Stumbled on a Hydra unit unloading some of their stolen bounty.
Guess I'm still the focus here.
You'll have to move quickly if we're going to recover any of their equipment.
Shouldn't take long. No way they're ready for this. I've got you! Is that all? At least Hydra Green is iconic. If you're a low-rent mercenary, I mean.
Impressive. Hydra manages to attract new recruits despite decades of ineptitude.
It's about time.
Lost me. Magik will heal all!
I'm gonna rip you a new one. Reputation of attacks.
You've secured one of the crates. See if you can't get the others.
Don't make the same mistake twice. Don't mess with me.
My mother! She has provided for us.
They've armed one of the crates. It's going to explode if you don't get that key.
A moment of preparation.
You've secured one of the crates. See if you can't get the others.
Now for something real special.
You just got volunteered.
You had my complete confidence.
Attached to that face.
Need of speed to restore our strength. Our path shall not be broken.
You aren't good enough for me.
Great. focus on getting the other keys.
You just made a big mistake.
Watch and learn, my friends.
She will sustain us.
I truly doubt they're paying you enough for what's about to happen.
Like us to beat up chumps like you. I'm on it. Where do you think you're going? It's about time.
I hope this is one of the stronger arms. We did come all the way here for a fight.
Tongue.
One shipment Hydra won't be receiving.
can I ask a favor?
That was for free. Trip.
Thanks, Hunter.
Got for me, boss? She brought me the good stuff. Sometimes I even impress myself.
We'll get started right away. How can we help you, Hunter?
All right, here's the plan. I'll hit this thing with the big hammer, and you
Until next time.
Should be useful.
I like where this is going. Bye.
Maybe you can give them a lesson they won't forget.
Okay.
Hydra!
Why try to fight? Hulk went easy. Not that it matters, but here come their friends.
We are doing well so far.
They'll take that beating to heart, but we can always hope.
For free.
I'm here if you need me.
Hey, can I ask a favor? Oh, thanks, Hunter.
I am proud to stand beside you on the battlefield.
Whoa, thank you. You're the best.
My lucky day, huh? Let's do it.
Ready for more? Caretaker said I need to be a team player. So I guess I'm letting you choose for me too.
The Chaos Magic.
This will make a difference.
Don't worry about me.
My fighting half, you know.
The Hulk.
I hate to admit that I need him, but I do. But his actions are a wrecking ball on my personal life and the rest of the world. How has your, hunting affected your loved ones?
Caretaker takes pride in my hunting. But she can be quite the harsh critic.
The Midnight Suns just might be the strangest family affair I've joined. But it's not the oddest thing to happen to me. Once I had to fight a version of myself from an alternate future who called himself the Maestro. You know, when I was a PhD candidate, any part of that lessons would have gotten me laughed out of academia.
When we see ourselves reflected in a dark mirror, it feels truer than flesh.
That's putting it mildly. Hopefully, though, it'll be the last time we ever see Demon Hulk.
Hey, you.
Give me a sec. Okay. I'm pretty sure Charlie left a steaming coil in the hallway. Sometimes, I even impress myself. Ready when you are, Hunter.
I gave this one an extra magical... Until next time.
Hydra forces in this area are causing trouble. Let's take them down.
I will see.
trucks and grab those artifacts before they roll out.
No problem. More dangerous than ever. I need a boost now and then.
Enemy unit repositioning.
Nothing can escape.
Another truck is about to leave. You know what to do.
Now is the time. This could prove powerful.
Yes.
time to hurt you! You stay down!
Excellent work.
Ready for more?
Oh, you shouldn't have.
Welcome to my barracks, as I like to call it.
Reminds you of your war days, huh?
The smell is the same. Old socks, anticipation, and sometimes fear. I was just a kid when I joined the army. I never thought my war days would come to an end.
Well, it looks like they never did. It seems the world still needs Captain America.
They called the First World War the war to end all wars. If only that was true. I was 19 when I enlisted in the Second World War, and they've just kept coming. As much as I hate to say it, maybe war is our destiny. We're both soldiers who've been plucked from our timelines and thrown into it over and over again. Maybe this is what we're supposed to be doing, fighting an endless war.
I do not know, Steve. I believe that one day there will be a world without war.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but you're more optimistic about it than I am.
Seriously, Steve. Imagine a world ruled through peace. You could do anything you wanted to do.
I'd just find another cause to fight for that didn't require the use of my fists or my shield.
Like?
I don't know. Probably some social justice nonprofits or something to do with stopping climate change?
You're never going to stop saving the world, are you?
No, and neither are you. You're about the closest thing I have here to a co-captain. We might not be able to end all wars, but if you keep walking the walk, we'll be able to end this one.
What have you got for me, boss? Sometimes, I even impress myself.
A task for us? Your power is certainly growing.
Later.
This should be useful. This will do nicely. Always better to be prepared.
Hey!
Bye.
Maybe you can give them a lesson they won't forget.
Got it all planned out. Looks like junk.
They're not going to like this. I'm going in. Can't see the moves.
Go.
closely.
I'm saving my energy when you need it.
Precisely what I needed.
My fight. Impressive.
This should be good.
Hopefully they learned their lesson, but we all know that's wishful thinking.
What have you got for me, boss? That is a lot. This is some of my best work.
Something to keep us occupied?
All right, here's the plan. I'll hit this thing with the big hammer, and you transform it into something useful.
That's all I can expect of your contribution, then? No materials analysis, no tactical projections, nothing?
Nope. I'm feeling hands-on today. Just gonna hammer stuff and see how it goes. You do your thing.
Ugh, this is why I despise group projects. I suspect this will level the playing field.
Good girl, Charlie.
Welcome to Tony's Scary Demon Cave. I'm Tony. How may I assist you today? If this thing behind me turns into a giant gateway, sometimes I even impress myself. Another project? Now we're talking.
As a fellow time-displaced person, perhaps there are some gaps we can help each other with.
Yes, I have a lot of cultural catching up to do.
I have time to field a question, and I'd like to hear about America before it was a country.
Are tavern songs and operas still the toast of the town?
I hate to break it to you, but opera wasn't too popular even in my day. A lot of music from your time became other things. Tavern songs went away with the invention of the jukebox, but parents sing Three Blind Mice to their children to get them to sleep.
They sing what? Three Blind Mice is not suitable for children. That is a grim song about the Queen executing Protestants.
I don't even think I knew that bit of trivia. I suspect the melody is easy to sing and is very catchy.
It is an earworm about wanton capital punishment.
Thankfully, kids don't really grasp that context. Adjusting to a new time is tricky.
We need a support group for people displaced in time.
We used to run one at Avengers Tower on the new moon of every month. I'm sure we'll get one set up again once we stop the prophecy. I'll save you a seat next to Miguel. He drops by from time to time. He's from the year 2099. Nice guy.
I would like to thank Lilith for the mind manipulation and puppetry. It will be painful for her.
You're looking well, Hunter.
or Talos!
Show them what happens when you mess with the Midnight Suns.
That will not be a problem.
Not gonna like this.
Sometimes I even impress myself.
Sandwich? Help is at hand. I'm on it. You were asking for it.
Needed a good workout.
This one's for you.
Leave some for the rest of us.
Displacing! Your face. I saw a move like that once, centuries ago. No mercy for the servants of Lilith. Embarrassed by your weakness.
Armor up for reinforcing.
Looking good, but don't get cocky. Here we go. It's nice of Lilith to keep restocking the practice dummies for us.
You were too weak for this fight.
I'm going in! Just the boost I needed.
Your time has come.
I doubt they'll take that beating to heart, but we can always hope.